Another time's gotta have someone.
Hi lovelies, it's me, Simply Sherry, making home and entertaining simple. I clean the master bathroom and bedroom on Mondays, but for today's video, I'm just gonna show you how I clean the master bathroom sink and decluttering and reorganizing if needed.
In our master bath, I have a tub here to the left of our double sinks. My sink is to the left and my husband's sink is on the right.
I've been feeling for a while that my sink area is cluttered. My everyday makeup is in this acrylic organizer. I decluttered it a couple weeks ago, but I'm gonna see after decluttering the other spaces around my sink if I can put some of those things away. Then I tried to give my husband this basket so that he wouldn't leave stuff on the countertop, but that doesn't seem to be working. And it might be the basket is too big anyway and there's just a bunch of junk in it. As part of my morning routine, I do clean up the two sinks and that takes me about 3 minutes. What makes cleaning easier for me is to have a bathroom caddy of cleaning supplies under each sink. This is the one I have here and the caddy is from Casabella and I just label it cleaning. This is Mrs. Meyer's baking soda cream cleaner I use for the sinks for every day. This is a Mrs. Meyer's vinegar gel no rinse cleaner that can be used for the faucets. When there is more hard water, I use vinegar and I just put it in this 32 ounce squeeze bottle that I got from Amazon. Then I use these sponges. This green one is for the sink. I like to have them different colors, and this is for the tubs. I use the Mrs. Meyer's Lemon Verbena Toilet Bowl Cleaner. This is the Method Glass and Surface Cleaner, and I like to take off the labels. This is also Method from Target. It's the Grapefruit All-Purpose Cleaner. And then I keep a mason jar here by the vinegar and it has these toothbrush holders with toothbrushes. One is for the baseboards. The other is for the sink to get around the drain area or the faucets. And this one is for the tub to get around the corners of the tub. You can get these containers from the Dollar Tree. There's two in one pack, so two for a dollar.
Come on. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. When I saw your face, I could feel my heart. Finishing a race so this love could start. Now you're in my arms, I'm not letting you go. No one in my life could ever try to make me better like the way you do.
I'm just gonna fill a sandwich bag with vinegar and have the bottom of the faucet soak in it.
Clean my acrylic drawers with warm water and dishwashing liquid in the kitchen. So while the acrylic organizer is drying downstairs by my kitchen sink, I'm gonna go through everything that was in there. This is supposed to be everyday makeup and obviously I don't use this every day. Some days I don't even wear makeup, so I'm just gonna keep the ones that are gonna go back into the organizer here, and then the ones I'm not using but still wanna keep, I will put it there and it will go underneath the bathroom sink. I have two drawers there for other makeup.
I don't want nobody and I don't need nobody else. All I want is my baby. I don't want nobody and I don't need nobody else. Nobody else.
makeup bags I'm going to keep. I still want them. I just need to go through them, clean them out. This is a spa kit for the face.
Come on. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. When I saw your face, I could feel my heart finishing a race so this love could start. Now you're in my arms. I'm not letting you go.
Disgusting. I cleaned it up with warm water and some dishwashing liquid. You can find something like this in any office section or office supply store.
Can't you see I'm standing? Can't you see I'm coming? Only going higher, baby, with you.
Lately, and the reason I'm not going to touch the basket right now is because I want to declutter with him. Or I might just leave it as one basket like this and he can throw in whatever he wants to. See, a lot of it came off, and these parts that aren't coming off, you actually just need a little scraper. So use your fingernail with me. Okay, hey, it came off.
What my family think, 'cause we all won't love.
You can see there's a little bit more there, but this is not part of my weekly cleaning schedule, it's part of my deep cleaning schedule, so I can always go back and do this when I do all the faucets. I'm really happy with how this turned out and my everyday makeup organizer there. I want to welcome all my new subscribers. Thanks so much for joining me. And for those of you who've been with me for a while, thank you so much for your loyalty. I've been enjoying this ride with you. And for those of you who are new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button and join me on this journey to making home and entertaining simple. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.